What's up, guys? It's Matt from School Buses. Today we're doing the prototype endurance series race 2. So we're going to do, I'm going to jump in the Bugatti Chiron VGT. The most power out of everything, but yeah, straight in, full power. Oh yes, so loud. So basically, it's 60 minutes on the clock. It's not laps. It's only 60 minutes, sort of basically a full hour. Car details. $236, here we go. Now this car's fucking fast. Turn that down to 5. Right, oh, going out wide. Oh, I've gone well off already. Right. How am I off? That's quite a con, isn't it? Break well early in that. Just experimenting. Right, we got 300, 200 break. Got the Mazda. Oh, tailing a little bit. Oh, I don't have 3. And 2. Alright, there we go. Yellow flag, something's gone off. It's all right. Coming up to the chicanes. Absolutely smashing at me. Thank you. on the outside. I've hit the wall. Come on, mate. Come on. Oh, hit one of them. What an overtake. Shot right past him. Right round we go. Well out of shape. A lot more smoother. Oh, I can't do that. Can't do that. Can't go flat out and then hit the brake. Can't do that. Turned well early. Oh, got out of shape there. I've had a bad lap, fuck me. Oh, hey, come on, get it. Spin these tyres out. Right, here we go. Did I just hear some thunder? Nice and smooth. That's what I like. Turn down the power. Ten minutes have been passed. Would have been miles ahead, it would have been another 8 seconds ahead. Want for that fucking sectors. Oh, I hit the brake. I woke up crisp breathing. Oh my god, I'm a man. Seconds, come on. I How long's four laps? 15 minutes? Oh. You reckon I can make this a one-stop race? Just imagine. A one-stop race. Yeah, I'm not losing any time at 15. Oh my. Legit, I'm going to try and make it a one-stop race. Tires are holding up. Shit, I lost loads of time in that sector. Got in the grass. What are you doing?
I'm not doing, I'm having a look at the cat.
What? Look at her in the tires room.
She's on the floor. Just lay facing that door. Mr. Sweaty Pots.
Right, someone's in the pits already. Got three laps to go. Gone wide. Why have I gone wide? my god. All them seconds was fucking lost once again. Fuck's sake. Why is it getting out of shape? Right, six laps, three. Is it three times? No, it's six, nine times. It's 18 laps. That's how many it is, 18 laps. Try and coast it a lot more. Somehow coasting's faster. No idea. Oh, cut the corner. Come on. I've got to have 1 point something. Or 2 point something. 2.1. Over the next. Try and get 2 laps out of this. Track. I'm going to get one more lap out of this. Although saying that, proper coasting. Will it be worth it going around again or not? I really don't know. 1.8. Cost myself more fuel next lap or not? If I get 1.5, 1.4, then I'm going around one more time. Come on, no, it's not the time. It's not the time to waste fuel. I'm going around one more time. I can do it. Wrong corner. Oh, absolutely. I got misjudged that so much. At 1.4. Someone's catching me up so bad. Sliding now. I am sliding. That's the 300 mark. There it is. Right. Legit, I've done half an hour. I've done one stop in half an hour. Again. Zero, 07. Ties are gone as well. Oh my god, I've managed half an hour. I hope this is the pits. I missed him. I don't even know where to go. There we go. Fuel's in. Then 37 seconds, these should be right behind me. Nine seconds. 13, 14, 12. Right, somehow I got eke out 9 laps in 26 minutes. I don't even know what that is. 9 divided... 3 minutes something a lap. Take it nice and easy, won't overshoot anything. we go. Seconds. I'll take that. I woke up Chris breathing. Oh my God, I'm a man. Managing the fuel in it. Stop strap. Oh, massively overdone that. I'm not even focusing. our friends. Come on, Matt. Come on. Fuel saving at its best. Right, so he's in the pits, so what's the actual next one? 28 seconds. Seconds, almost 30 seconds, and just coasting round pretty much. Man's gone wide, oh my god. out. Oh, come on. I thought I'd... Oh my God. Nine minutes left. Three laps. What I might do, I might spice it up. Last lap, fucking one, full power. Oh my god. What the fuck happened there? If he's in the pits now, then oh my god, what's my time after him? 36 seconds. Oh my god, I just focus on the time. Might have to go around here twice, you know. Don't really want to. Stop at the pits and just wait for the clock to go down. Time. 3 minutes. 3 minutes. Let's go. Last lap. Last lap. Eleven seconds behind me. Let's see how he is. 200. Absolutely pulling away now. Fucking bombing it. Two, six. So I'm for a 21 now, 321. I don't know how I'm going to attempt this corner. Do I go flat out or come off it and then turn? That's how I do it. Just be safe. It's like 317, don't they? There we go, 317, fastest lap, and away. Oh, yes, 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 yes. There you go, that's Group 1 prototype endurance race done, dusted. Thank you for watching, if you did watch. I know you probably didn't, but you know. And I'll see you all soon. Adios.